Shinji Kagawa back with Borussia Dortmund after 2 years at Manchester United. He put through Kevin Grosskreutz, who in turn set up Adrian Ramos for the opening goal.
After footwork from Royce and Kagawa and Aubameyang turned again a goal into the back of the net.
A great piece of passing put Dortmund 2-1 up. Ilkay Gundogan getting on the end of a nice little back heel from Kagawa.
Borussia Dortmund exploiting the space. Hannover looking unorganised. The ball played through to Kagawa, and Shinji Kagawa scores. Second, 3-1 Borussia Dortmund. Just look at that pass by Kagawa.